Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at the new Magnifier app that isn't really all that new, but it's great for folks who have visual impairments to be able to magnify things using their phone instead of a third-party device. So let's go ahead and take a look. So today we're going to talk about the Magnifier app. This is kind of a new feature, an older but newer feature on iOS 14. The Magnifier has always been there. It's been there for a long time. It's an app that allows folks with low vision to be able to magnify printed materials or other things in their environment. So if you're at a restaurant and you want to look at a menu system, you can make those things larger, be able to see those a little bit easier. However, it's always been buried under the accessibility settings, and you had to kind of turn that on and off in some different ways. Well, I love the fact that they've now put it out on your screen. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. We'll open it up. This is what it looks like. And I've got a document here, and I'll kind of just put it up here, and we can kind of see what we're looking at. And bring that into focus and then start zooming in on it. And now you can kind of see, I can kind of zoom in, zoom out. I've got an up or down menu system. I can also change the brightness. And so if I choose the brightness, which is that little sundial there, I can bring that up or down. And so it brings me a little bit more contrast. When I'm done with that, it goes away. I just click that button again. Then I can choose some different filters that I want. And so it's up and it's making my contrast a little bit higher or lower. I don't know if you can see that very well on the screen there, but I'll close the contrast. And then here are my filters. I've got some different options here. Depending on what my vision is, sometimes I might need different types of backgrounds. I might want to invert the text to make it look a little bit better for me. And then again, I can zoom in and zoom out on that. So I'm going to go back here. One of the new features in this Magnifier app is you can get rid of the controls. So the controls used to always be there in previous versions of the Magnifier. And so now you can actually get rid of those and bring those way down. So you just have the plus or minus key to zoom in and zoom out. The other new feature in here is this two little windows down in the bottom right-hand corner. This allows you to take still shots. And so if I click on that, it gives me a multi-shot on. And now I can just start taking some pictures. So if I take a picture here, and then I move over to here, and I'll take a picture there. What I can do now is I can tap the view button, which is big yellow button on the bottom. I'll click on that. And it brings up those pictures that I took. And now I can just simply use and zoom in on a still shot of what I was looking at. So. And if I want to bring that back up, I can just click on that again, and I can go to the other view that I had and then zoom in and zoom out on that as well. So there's now a way to be able to take a picture and zoom in and out on those things. And so those are just some of the new features that I love. I love that it's out there on your home screen. I love that you can take some different camera views, and I love that you can now hide the controls when you're using it to make it easier for you to be able to see more as you're kind of looking at things. So that's the Magnifier app.
That's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.